Welcome to React TV. Okay guys, so I'm back again with a third reaction. I'm now reacting to another song. It's a cover sang by Angelina Jordan. A subscriber commented down below in one of my videos, told me you should react to this and you'll love it. So let's see if I love it. I probably will, because I love Angelina's voice, because she can change her voice in three different styles, which is crazy, because not everyone can change their voice to different singing styles. Some person just has that one unique voice, but she can change her voice. And for her age, her voice sounds like a freaking 20-something, 30-year-old woman. Like, it's mature. So, before we get into this reaction, don't forget to smash the like button, smash the comment box down below, smash the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell for videos from me every single time I post. Just in case YouTube don't let you know, click that bell. And let's get straight into this react. Wait, hold up. Before we get into this video, let me just say, I don't think I told you what song she's singing. It's a cover from Angelina Jordan singing Nothing Breaks Like a Heart by Miley Cyrus and Mark Ronson. I didn't say that part, so I just gotta let you guys know. So now let's get straight into this react. So cute, just waving.
This word can hurt you. It cuts you deep and leave the scar. Things fall apart, but nothing breaks like I.
Wait, I know she's in the studio, so that's why her voice sounds professional and has that like little echo fade to it. Why does she sound like Miley Cyrus at the beginning? I was like, what? Why does she sound like that? I mean, like, I told you guys that I'm gonna be shook from this video. Okay, let's continue.
Nothing breaks like a heart. I hear you on the phone last night and live and die by pretty lies. You know it, we both know it. It's several bullets, cigarettes, there's burnt house, there's nothing left for smoking. It's smoking. We got a lot of fall in love, but just like that, we fall apart. We broken. We broken. Well, nothing gonna save us now. With this broken silence, by thunder crashing in the dark. And this broken record spinning less circles in the bar.
I have to pause again. I'm sorry, guys, but why does she sound like that? She sounds so mature. Like, she sounds like this is her song. Miley who? This sounds like this is her song. Sounds so professional. Oh my gosh. See, I told you guys, I freaking love Angelina. Whoever told me about her, like the first one to tell me about her, to react to my first song from her, thank you. Because I can't take enough with her voice. I really can't. And I love every time she's done singing her part of the song. She always like does a little head swing and smiles. Like, it's so cute because it looks like she's just loving it. Like, it looks like she's just taking in everything. Like, she loves singing. Like, you can see she has a passion for it, that's for sure. Okay, sorry for interrupting, but I'm just getting shocked by her voice every minute. Okay.
This broken hurts you, it cuts you deep and leave the sky. Things fall apart, but nothing breaks like I. Nothing breaks like I. We leave each other cold as ice and high and dry. The desert wind is blowing, is blowing. Remember what you said to me, we're drunk in love in Tennessee, not home. nothing gonna save us now. Nothing, nothing, nothing gonna save us now. With this broken silence, by thunder crashing in the dark, and this broken record spinning less circles in the bar. This broken hurts you, it cuts you deep and leaves a scar. Things fall apart, but nothing breaks like a heart. 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 Nothing, nothing, nothing gonna save us now. Nothing, nothing, nothing gonna save us now. With this broken silence, by thunder crashing in the dark, and this broken record spinning less circles in the bar. This broken hurts you, it cuts you deep and leaves the scar. Things fall apart, but nothing breaks like a heart. Nothing breaks like a heart. Nothing breaks like a heart. Nothing breaks like a heart.
Okay guys, so that is the end of the video. I know I've been stopping it here and there, like throughout the video, saying my thoughts and stuff, but wow, this sound like this was her original song. Like she made it sound like, I don't know, like she made it sound so good. And every time I look at her face, like a little cute little baby girl round little face, and the voice comes out of her mouth, I'm just like, are you lip singing? Because why do you sound so mature and professional? Oh my gosh, like it shocks me every single time, every single time. But anyways, that is the end. Wow, comment down below what you guys think of the song, her cover, and we'll talk about it. But yes, thank you for telling me to react to this song, because this was a really good reaction. Wait, reaction? This was a really good performance? Anyways, yeah, it was, and I enjoyed it a lot. Angelina, you're amazing. Keep doing your thing, because you're gonna grow big. Big, because the way you sound and how you can sing, actually amazing. So don't forget guys to smash the like button, smash the comment box down below, smash the subscribe button, and also hit the notification bell to get videos from me every single time I post, because if you don't, YouTube don't let people know sometimes. So hit that bell and get videos from me, and I'll see you guys in the next react. Bye.